Rise up. Rise up, I said. Rise up. You know what? All right. What day is it? It's Wednesday. Rise up. It's Wednesday. It's time to rise up. All right. It's time to rise up and build, build, build. All right. My name is Patty Andrews. Welcome to your class. All right. It's cardio, cardio. All right. Let's take what you need. Energy, energy. We got some new moves, combinations. All right. We're trying to keep it fresh. We're trying to keep it fresh. All right. So, first part is only cardio. And the second part, I'll tell you what you need later. But in this first part, the items you need is energy. You need a towel. You need some water. And speaking of water, if you haven't had any lately, get a sip of water. Just sip. And let's get ready and work this body and build this body. Oh, yeah. You got it. All right. Before we get started, let's talk about safety. In this combination, in this routine, you will be going to the right, diagonal, crossing over to the left. So make sure where you're working at, you can walk 3 to 4 steps, turning, walking 3 to 4 steps, and then walking back. So make sure wherever you're working at, that you have plenty of room, wherever you're working at, just make it your class. As well as, let's talk about disclaimer. It's the low impact cardio, but I will show some high impact. You can choose what you want to do, but always before you do any workout, make sure you have consulted with your primary physician. And however, if you feel pain at any time in this workout, stop working out, stretch it out, and then join us again. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. You got it. So, are you ready to warm up? Oh yeah. All right, again, elbows moving, this is your cardio. Whatever room you got, work it out, work it out. Oh yeah. We get ready to jog up, elbows, 3. Walk or jog, pick it up, 4. 3. Take it back, elbow, 4. 3. Again, jog it up, again. We're gonna add some directional. Take it back, 4. 3. 2. Walk, 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 walk it. Take it back for 4, 3, 2, diagonal for 4, 3, 2, take it back for 4, 3, 2, take it up for 4, 3, 2, take it back for 4, 3, 2, diagonal, left, take it back for 4, 3, 2, jog it up, pick it up, up, 3, add on for 4, 3, 2, jump rope, hold it. We're gonna tap to the right, 3, 2, tap it right, right, out and in. Heel off, 4 more, 3 more, 2, little squat, let's sit down, little support. Now you need support, hand goes out, warming up, 4 more. 3 more, don't go too far. 2, 1, hold it, tap up. Thumbs up, for 4, 3, walk or jog, take it up, up, 3, left side leg, take it back, elbow, 3, again, walk or jog, it's cardio, rise up, just don't watch me, take it back, directional push, walk, 4, 3, back it up, 4, 3, 2, to the right, walking, take it back, for 4, 3, 2, and it up, take it back, back it up, turn, up, take it back, jog, walk, up, take it back, walk or jog, we add on, take it back, 4, 3, jump rope, left toe, for 4, 3, tap toe, out, out here. Oh, you got it. Are you ready to go to squat? One more time. Squat, support. There you go. Now, if you don't need support, next level, do you. You got it. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Oh, catch up. You got it. Four. Three. March wide out. Four. Three. Back together. Again, march wide. Hold it wide for four. Three. Two. Hold. Retreat. Reach. Now, point the toe. Waking up those ankles. Ready for our toe. Come across the chest. Now, I'm bending my right leg and called hand curl. Waking up those quads. Bend and reach. Four more. Three more. Two more. Warming up. And walking out. Walk. Shoulder roll. Take it back. For four. Three. Two. Keep walking. Shake hands out. Four. Three. Rotate wrist. Four. Three. Plant feet. Hold. Tilt head to the right. Center. Outside. Hold it. Head down. Right. Sit back. Change. One more time. All right. Again, just don't watch me. Too much fun in building your body. Remember, nobody's going to build this house but you. One more time. And here. Walk it out. Are you ready? Jog it up. Three. Jog it up or walk. Take it back. Elbows for four. Make a fist. Again, jog it up. You can jog or walk. Make it your class. Take it back. Three. Again. Up. One more time. Walk or jog. Remember that diagonal what I was telling you about? It's a little twist different from the beginning. So what's it? Three. Hold. Jump rope. You keep jump roping. I tell you what, go heel, heel, hold right here. Let your hands really swing. Stay there. Let me show you. You're going to walk, three, you're going to turn, walk over to, three, over, and then you're going to right, left. What does that look like? You stay right there. You keep that going. Watch me. I'm going up. And I'm going up. And I'm turning, right. Left, right, watch it again. I'm going up, and then I'm turning. Then I'm turning to the right. It's right, left, right. Hold. All right. Four, three, let's try slow. Walk it out. Hold. Four, three, two, pick it up. Up, turn, pick back. Right, left, right. Again. A one, two, three, turn it. One, two, three. A one, two, three. Again. A one, two, three. Turn. One. Take it back. Right. Step. One more time. Push up. Three. Push up. Diagonal turns. Right. Step. Jog walk. Pick up. Take it back. Elbow. Four. Three. Two. Again. Take it up. Up. Take it back. One more. Up. Are you ready to go right into it? For four. Three. Two. Walk it. A one, two, three. Turn it. One, two, three. One, two, three. Again. Up. Two, three. Turn. Take it back. Four. Three. Two. Again. A one, two, three. Take it back. A one, two, three. Last one. Up, bring it back, turn to right, left, walk or jog, pick it up. All right, how'd you do? Pick back elbow, four, three, two, three more, come on, four, three, two, left side lean, pick it back, three, two, again, let's go, up, take it back, four, three, last one. Up, up. Take it back. Four, three, two, jump rope. All right, left side is bleeding. Now, change your heel toe right here. I'm gonna take it through left side. Watch me, stay there. Keep that going, watch me. A one, two, three, left. A one, two, three, then turn. Left, right, left, right, again. Up, and then turn. Then turn, left, right, left. And now, how'd you do? So, are you ready to try with me? For four, three, two, walking out, hold it. Four, three, two, walk left. A one, two, three, aside. One, two, three, left, right, left, again. A one, two, three, turn it. One, two, three, turn. Left, right, left, two more. A one, two, three, turn. Turn, left, right, one more time. A one, two, three, turn. It's low. Now remember, jog and walk is low. This eventually takes you to the next level. Take it back all if you want to. Again, let's go. Up. Take it back. Four. Three. Again, let's go. We have that one more time. So you know what you're doing. Take it back. Four. Three. You got it. Take it up. Take it back. Four. Three. Two. Turn left. A one. Three. Turn. Turn left. Left. Right. Left, again, a one, two, three, turn. Now you can already go to the next level and start jogging if you want to. A one, two, three, one, two, three. Use your hands. One more time. A one, two, three, turn it. Take it back. Left, right, walking up or jog, and take it back. Four, elbow moving. Again, three more. Adding on. Take it back. Another little move. Two more. Up. Up. Take it back. Four. Three. Last one. Take it up. We'll be going over to the right. Take it back. Four. Three. Hold. Jump up. Let me show you what this looks like. Your inside leg is going to be working. Keep that going, everybody. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Watch me. I'm going over two. Watch me. Yes. Out. Out. And then I'll pick it back. And then I'm stepping over again. Look at my left leg. Out and in. Out. And then I'm going back over two. Are you ready to try it with me now? Four. Three. Two. Make it your class. Take it out. Out and in. Overhand push back. Again. Step out. Out. Out and in. Over two. Take it back. Again. Out and in. Out and in. Take it over. One more. From hand to some dip. Out and in. And hold. Hold, 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 hold. Hold it. Hands. Tap toe. Hands. Elbow slightly bent. Move it up. Same way. Four. Three. Two. Same way back. Four. Three. Again, leg quiet. Take it up. Four. Three. Two. Take it back. Four. Three. Two more times. Let's go. Four. Three. Two. Take it back. Four. Three. Last one. Take it up. Now, really, you got it. Rise up. Take it back. Four, three, turn, turn. Here, here. You got it. Bring legs in. Option, you can kick. Option, kick or tap. Pendulum. There you go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Rock it. Walk or jog. Take it up. Up. Take it back. Elbow. Four. Three, two, again, take it up, take it back, left side lead everybody, what side, left side, you got it, come on, building a better body. You got it. I'm taking back to Holden. Jump from here. Let me show you. I'm going over to the left. So I'll be my right leg. You keep that going. Watch me. Over. Out and in. And then I'm going back. Let me try one more time. I'm going over left. This is my right leg. And then I'm going over. Hold it. Are you ready to try? For 4, 3, 2, over. Push back. Right there. Out, in. Over, 2. Repeat. Right there. Out, in. It's up to you how far. Over. 2 more. Out, out, out. Over, 2. Again. Take it out. One more time. One more. Over. Out in. Out in. Over two. Hold it. Hold. Tap, tap. Hand behind. Leg a bit. Bend them elbows. Look at that. Now move it up, up, up. And take it back, back. Again, take it up. You got it. And take it back. It's cardio's body. You have to figure that out. No kid. Take it back. Take it back. One more time. Take it back and on. Turn, turn. Heels. Soften the knees. Option. You can do kick. This is kick. Option. It's called a pendulum. Please don't kick too far. It'll work on your quads and thighs and hip flexors. There you go. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. And walk it out. Walk it. Walk or drop. Take it up. 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 Take it back. Elbows. Again. Are you ready to put that together? Now remember. Remember the diagonal. Jog it, turn it, turn to the right. You can do lower. Next level, a little jog. Turn left, take it back, left, right. Again, jog it up, right. Take it left, turn right, right, left. One more time. Aside, turn it, 4, 3. Walk or jog, come on, let's go, up. Take it back. Again. Up. Are you ready to go over to the right? Take it back. 4, 3, 2. Over 2. Right leg out. Hold it. Over 2. Repeat, repeat. Out, out. You got it. Over 2. 2 more. Out, out. You got it. One more over. Take it out. Take it over. Hold, hold. Tap toe. Hands come high. Bend, push up, move it up. Up, up. Same way back. Take it back. Back, back. Same way up. Let's go. Tap. Take it back. Take it back. You got it. Two more. Let's go. Make it to a class. Take it back. Back and on. Turn, turn. Heel. Soften the knees. There you go. Next level. Next level only. You can tap or hop. You don't have to do it. You do not have to do it. Next level. Or add a pendulum. There you go. I wouldn't kick too far. There you go. Soften. Bend that body. There you go. All right. 4 more. 3 more, add on. 2, walk it out. Walk. 4, 3, 2, sit back. There you go. Legs go together. 4 more. 3, we're going to tap the right leg back. 2, One, tap back, tap, elbow bent, next level, lean back, add a hop. You do not have to add a hop. You can do this, soften, keep heel low, or next level, choose you. Keep going, you can do this, tap back. On next level, choose you. Four more. Three. Two. And on. Here, raise high. Ten, eight, seven, six, five. And again, four. Three. Two. Walk or drop. Let's go. Up. And take it back. Elbow. Four. Three. You got it. Come on, come on. Up. Up. Take it back. Take it back. Four. Three. Two more, utilize your space, again, again, utilize your space, ready, we're going diagonal, to the left, take it back, four, three, slight jog, a one, two, three, turn, one, two, three, turn, left, right, left, again, jog, one, two, three, a walk, turn left, left, right, left, jog it. A one, two, three, turn it. One, two, three, turn it. Right, left, right. One more. Here we go. Up, left, turn. To the left, left, right. Walk those jogs. Let's go. Up. How'd you do? Take it back. Elbows, knees. Three more. Let's go. Let's go. Up, up. Take it back. Four, three. Two more. Let's go. Let's go. One more, one more. Are you ready to go over to the left? I know you are. Back, three, two, over two. Push back, step out. Again, again. Over two. Repeat, repeat. Step out. Again. Over two. You got it. Oh. Step out, out. You got it. Over. Last one, last one. Right here. Take it back. Hold it, hold it. Hand back. Hold it. Move it up. Hands up. Tap toe. Move it back, back, back. Back it up, back it up. Let's go up. Up, up. Take it back, back, back. Take it up. Come on. Rise up. Tell your mind you got it. We almost there. Come on. Come on, don't throw the towel. One more time, pick it up. Add on. Take it back. Remember, we're turning. Heel, tail, turn, turn. Bring your knees in. Heels in, close. Now, level one. Next level looks like this. You do not have to do this. Good. Next level, pendulum. Don't kick too far. Soften up knees. You can do those heels. You can do those hops. You can do that pendulum. There you go. All right. Four more. Three more. You got it. Two more. And walk it out. Walk it. For four. Three. Walk it off. Take it up. Up. You got it. All right. Build, build, build. Three more. Let's go. Up. Up. Take it back. Four, three. Again, again. Take it back. You got one more walking jog. You got it. Come on. I know it's tiresome. Take it back. Four, three. Squat back. Now you move the leg. We're stepping back. Left leg. Get ready. Four more. Three more. Two more. Tap back, bend elbow. There you go. Back, there you go. Or next level, go push, go hop back. Woo-hoo! You got it. Or level one, looks like this. Keep the heel off. Whatever you do, keep the heel off. Or next level, there you go, go hop. It's like a front kick push. for level one, tap data. You choose your level. That's one, four, three, maybe a heel raises. Two, get ready. Heel raise. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Walk drop, let's go, let's go. Up, three, two, take it back, elbow, four, three, two. Again, add on, add to the ab work. Bring your obliques, four, three, two more, let's go, let's go. Up. Take it back, four, three. Last one. We're gonna be stepping to the right. We add on, four, three, two, step right. All right. Okay, see this? Watch me. Woo-hoo! Are you ready? Last two. Elbow knee, let's go. Eight, lean it. Seven, that's good. Six, all right. Five, four, three, two, pat toe right. Going to a V, get ready. Tempo, right, left, three, two, tempo V. Wide, wide. Looking good. Now wobble, wobble wide, step up and back. Lift those shoulders. All right. Just want to get that in position. Lift those shoulders, make a fist, rock it down. Shoulder work. Four more, work those abs. Three, lift those shoulders. Two, are you ready, jog? One, walk, jog, come on, come on, come on. Up, three, two, take it back. Four, three. Again, got that again. Right side lead, then we have left. Take it back, four, three, two. Step, are you ready? It's 12 of them, let's go. 12, there you go. 11, 10, come on, come on. 9, 8, 7, 6, all right, 5, 4, 3, 2, pat, top, top, 4, 3, tempo, out wide, wide, there you go. Now, in that position, left shoulder, wide, wide, step up and back, work that waist, make a fist, all right. Four more, three more, a great job. Two, one, walk or drop, let's go. Left side lead, then game is over. Again, take it up, take it back. Again, come on, you got it. Take it back, four, three, two, step forward. Now remember, eight of them, here we go, four, eight, there you go, seven, six, five, you got it, four, three, remember that toe pat, two, left toe cleaning, one, hold, pat, toe, elbows moving, for four, tempo, three, tempo, feet, left, right, hand down, make a fist, get your own swag, wobble, wobble. Wobble, wobble. Work your waist. Good. Are you ready to wobble, drop, sit? Four more. Three. You got it. Two. Wobble, drop. Let's go. Up, up. Take it back. Four. Three. Two. Again. Last one. You ready to step over to the left? Three. Two. Step it left. Hold it. Pull in, let's go for 12 of them. 12, there you go. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, come on. 5, 4, exhale. 3, come on, come on, come on. 2, this is it. Pat, toe, over. You're a winner. B, tempo. Left, right. Hand down. Now. Wobble. Wobble. Lift those shoulders. Lift those shoulders up and down. Four more. Three. Two. One, hold it, walk it out. Walk. Three, two, tap the pole. Toe. Inhale up. How you doing that combination? Did you rise up to your occasion? Oh yeah. Wait a minute. Building time is over. It's over. It's over. It's over. Inhale up one more time. You did it. And now, walk it out. I want to thank you for letting me be your coach today. Remember, we're all trying to build something. Build our mind, build our body, build our bank account. Which one is it? Which one are you building? All of them? That's a good thing. All right. So if you're not staying for part two, we want to thank you for allowing me to be your coach. Again, my name is Patty Andrews. Look us up on Facebook and on YouTube. All right, the link will be uploaded later. For those who want part two, make sure this is the perfect time to pack your face and get some water. And for those who are leaving us on this first 30 minutes, if I haven't cooled down enough for you, walk around, your heart rate's still up, and stretch it out from head to toe, and we'll see you soon. Thank you for tuning in. All right, everybody, everybody else, let's get some water and pad off. Keep those feet moving. Please don't stand in place. Walk around. Awesome. All right. Keep those feet moving. Right, everyone, welcome to your Rise Up Tone and Part Wednesday. If you're just not seeing me and I'm walking around because we just finished up some great cardio, high-low, and if it's not attached to the same video, look for it because it might be separate at 30 and 30. My name is Patty Andrew. Welcome to our station and working out with us. Today we have a great class. Toning, the items that you would need will be just weights and water. And if you haven't had any water lately on this part two, what we're doing, be sure to get some water and you need a towel. If you have anything to put your items that you use, weights, bands, or balls, or cans, or pans, whatever you use, make sure it's sitting in a chair. We'll be using that later when we cool it down. But other than that, we're not going to do a regular warm up, but we're going to stretch it out because we just finished up part one with cardio. Everybody, legs wide, chin out. And as we talk, make sure that you have, when you're working out, make sure you have cleared out the space where you're working at. Make sure it's safe. So safety is first. So look around as we're stretching out. Make sure nothing can trip you up. Be mindful what you're working on, what surface. Head out. And make sure you have consulted with your primary physician before you start any workout regimen. Again, my name is Patty Andrews. Are we ready? Rotate. All right. Nothing needed. Everything out the way. Okay. Your right leg. We're going to lunge it. Hands, shoulders. Here we go. Step out. Eight. We're going too far. Chest up. Seven. Six. Five. Make sure your knees do not go over toes. Where we at? Oh, give me two more. Last one. All right. Check it out. All right. So right here, left leg. Here we go. Eight. There you go. Seven. Six. All right. Five. Chest up. Four. Push back. Three. There you go. Two. And one. Hold, shake it back. I'm turn diagonal. Take this right leg back. Support. And then you got to go a one, two, three. Now your hands can be out, found balance. Three, kick back. Look at the floor, look. A one, two, three. A one, two, three. A one, two, three. A one, two, three. Hold. Check it out. I'm going to turn the ankle a little bit. Left leg is working. Soften the front. Support. A hand out. Here we go. A one, two, three. Again. A one, two, three. Two more. A one, two, three. That's one. A one, two, three. Hold. Check it out. Get both items. All right. Right here. Elbow down. We're doing those lunge forward, and then we'll come back. Overhead and here. So step out the right leg. Push back. Squeeze hips. Hold it. And then down. Repeat. Chest up. Squeeze hips. Belly in. Again. Lift and hold it. Suck it in. And down. That's a slight pause. Fourth one. Up. Yeah, four more. Again. Suck it in. All right. Push back. Suck it in. Be sure to squeeze your hips. Please support your back. You don't have to go far. You do not have to go far. You can just tap out. And hold it. Go for it. Pause. Check it out. Check it out. All right. So, heel in front. Hands. Watch me. I got knees up. One, two, three, and down. Two, three. You do not have to lift. You can just bring it in. A one, two, three. And then toes go down. So, you can lift your toe. A one, two, three. And then your toe can go back down. Heel or toes. It moves. So right here, pick it up. A one, two, three, and down. Two, three, and up. Two, three, and down. Two, three, and up. Two, three, and down. Two, three, and up. Two, three, and down. Stabilize. I know it's hard. Up, two, three. Two more. Again. Up, two, three, and down. Two, three. Last one. And up, two, three, and down. Two, three. Shake it out. Shift those hips. Double up your items. I'm going to turn to Adam. All right. So right here, look at my bicep. My bicep, lift. Bicep, and then up. Lengthening. All right, here we go. Up, down, hip, point. Up, down. I'm going to slow it up. Up, down, hip, back. Up, down, hip, back. Two more. Up, bicep. This is your biceps. Think about that muscle. Squeeze. Give me one more for good measure. Up. Down, hold, shake it out. Shift those hips, hands, bring the fingers, rotate, legs together. We start out all over, remember lunges, and you hold your breath up, and elbow down, that's where we at. Rotate, here we go. Step, push back, squeeze, and down. Chest up, push back, squeeze, and down. Step forward, lunge, step, squeeze, and down. Lunge, push back, pick it up, squeeze, and down. One more. Step, push back, up, squeeze. Three more. Step, push back, up, 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 up. Two more. Be sure to pull that stomach in. Last one. toe, all the way down. Check it out, rotate. All right, remember, you could lift the toe, or you can bring heels in and up. Choose what's good for you. So, the left leg is moving forward, rotate, palm. Here we go, find the balance. One, two, three, down. All right, rotate. Double up to the left hand. I'm turning the angle. Right hand, left leg, soft to the knee. Roll shoulder back. Now remember, you got a bicep. And then hold the lean and point toe. It's slow. You're not going to tempo. Look up. Up, down, point. Up, down, and point. Up, down. Think about pointing that toe. Focus on the toe. Four more. Bicep. Think about your guns. Again. One more. Toe. Come up. Separate. Alternate those hips. Right here. Welcome. All right. So right here, okay, let's put these up. All right. Rotate. You got a one-legged squat. You got some balance. So press angle down, hold it, and then come back up. A one-legged squat. Right leg is coming out forward. Hold for three, come back up. Now, if you don't want to go down,